know, these children have been using clothes, toilet papers, but we thank you for what you have done for us.
Today I'm going to talk about coronavirus has brought many challenges. We normally eating three times, but we are eating one time.